when we went to the site where he has been living, it only took a few minutes looking around, making observations, such as ropes that were embedded in the trees that have grown around him that he used to hold his tarps up, shoes under rocks that have been there for years. There was enough indication to me, the observations I made at his campsite, that there was no question in my mind that he had been there for a lot of years.
It was 27 years ago that Christopher Knight disappeared into the Maine woods. No one knew he was the mysterious North Pond Hermit until now.
It's surreal. He is surreal. The situation's surreal. His campsite, it's hard to articulate to you. It's amazing.
Knight was arrested last week after burglarizing the Pine Tree Camp, a special needs camp for adults and children near North Pond. One of hundreds, possibly over 1,000, of break-ins he told authorities he performed over the course of nearly 3 decades.
The first time on the game camera, he was in our dining hall for almost an hour going back and forth, so he knew he had the place to himself to go through everything that we had.
When I first saw him inside the building, it was an immense adrenaline rush for me as a law enforcement officer.
Knight, now 47 years old, was at home in the wild, telling authorities he never used fire or sources of heat, but rather multiple sleeping bags to stay warm on those cold winter nights. His propane tank was only used to cook food, one of the many things he would stock up on before winter for fear of leaving tracks in the snow between November and March.
He knew how far he could travel in the darkness and that he wouldn't go beyond that. So he walks through the woods very meticulously. He steps on roots, rocks, stumps, stays out of the snow.
He said to me that the entire time he's been in the woods, he's never been sick because that would require human contact. So, and he's never been injured, that he told us. But other than that, again, to reiterate what Sergeant Hughes said, very intelligent man.
So I asked him, I said, well, what do you do all day? And he said, I read books and I meditate. I said, well, what types of books do you like to read? And he said, I read whatever books I can steal.
Terry said something to the effect, well, maybe you want to talk to Harvey. This is a place that you've been violating. And he said, well, I think if you consider that my admission will be taken seriously, he'd like to apologize. And he did. He said, I'm sorry for all the harm that I caused.
Knight remains at the Kennebec County Jail on $5,000 cash bail, facing charges of burglary and theft. In Augusta, I'm Aaron Thomas.